Tom Fitton, we're going to find out the FBI and DOJ were ruined trying to protect Hillary Clinton. President of Judicial Watch Tom Fitton dropped a truth bomb, the FBI and DOJ were ruined trying to protect Hillary Clinton. The root of this evil is Hillary and Obama. I think we're going to find out DOJ and FBI were ruined under the Obama admin and ruined to protect Mrs. Clinton. Victoria Tonsing, the lawyer representing the FBI informant, says there is on the record quid pro quo surrounding the Uranium One scandal, with Bill Clinton receiving a $500,000 speaking fee from a Russian-backed bank and the Clinton Foundation receiving millions of dollars from people involved on the deal. Hillary Clinton was Secretary of State at the same time the State Department and government agencies on the Committee on Foreign Investments unanimously approved the partial sale of Canadian mining company Uranium One to the Russian nuclear company Rosatom, ultimately giving Russia 20% of U.S. uranium. 9 shareholders in Uranium One just happened to provide more than $145 million in donations to the Clinton Foundation in the run-up to State Department approval. The Clintons took the cash from Uranium One officials before the deal was approved by Hillary Clinton's State Department. The Clintons hid the donations, which is a clear violation of the Memorandum of Understanding Hillary Clinton signed with the Obama administration, wherein she promised and agreed to publicly disclose all donations during her tenure as Secretary of State. Vibriant Bart. From John Solomon's report, we find out that the investigation was supervised by then U.S. Attorney Rod Rosenstein, who is now President Trump's Deputy Attorney General, and then Assistant FBI Director Andrew McCabe, who is now the Deputy FBI Director under Trump. In order to protect Hillary Clinton, the FBI and DOJ were both involved in a cover-up. Even worse, Loretta Lynch and her goons threatened the FBI agent. As previously reported, not only was the FBI informant working on the Russian bribery case threatened by the Obama administration, he was blocked by the DOJ under then AG Loretta Lynch from testifying to Congress. Tonsing said her client is not only afraid of the Russian people, but he is afraid of the U.S. government because of the threats the Obama administration made against him. All of this lawlessness to protect Hillary Clinton. Both the FBI and DOJ were ruined because they were willing to do anything to protect Hillary Clinton. Now the entire deep state is in trouble as this FBI informant prepares to testify to Congress.